today's video is regarding HP DeskJet 4152E printer. So I'm going to show you how to do the quick unboxing and a setup of this printer so that we can start using it. I'll show you how to install the setup ink cartridges, and then we can just simply plug it with any Windows 10 laptop or computer using a printer data cable, and then we'll start printing and scanning. So let's start with the unboxing. Switch on the printer, press the power button. So these are the setup ink cartridges we get with this printer. So take them out of the packet. So this is black ink cartridge. Make sure you remove the seal. Take the ink out of the packet. So that's the coloring cartridge, and also remove the orange seal. Now ink cartridge chamber door is just in the front, so open the first door. And here is the ink cartridge chamber door, so you just have to take it out. Wait for the chamber to move and come into the position. Now we can install the ink cartridges. So it's very easy. Slide the ink cartridge in and hold the printer with the other hand and push the ink cartridge in inside. Once you hear the lock sound, that means it's installed properly and the black will go to the black side. Now close the ink cartridge chamber door. Next thing is to load the A4 size sheets. To load the sheets, take the rear paper tray out. So place it here. So we have completed the initial setup. So our printer is ready to connect with any device so that we can use it for printing and scanning. So this is the printer data cable. One end is here and the other end is USB end that goes to your laptop. So connect one end with your printer. And the other end goes to your Windows 10 laptop. Go to your laptop screen, open the settings. In the settings, we can see the devices, which is here. Click on it on the top screen, and on this side you will see printers and scanners. Click on it. Click on the add a new printer. So automatically your printer will download here, as you can see here. If not, click on the add printer and it will add up here. Now click on this printer icon. Click on the manage button. Here you see HP DeskJet 4100 series. Scroll down, you will see scanner. So HP DeskJet 4100 series USB scanner. So I'll show you the scanning test first. Now open the top scanner lid and place a page facing downwards here. Close the lid and go to your computer and click on the open scanner. You should have a Windows scan app in your computer or laptop. If you don't have this app, just download from the Microsoft Office. So here we can see it says HP DexJet 4100 series flatbed, and if you want you can also use the feeder tray if you have a multiple scannings. And now click on the scan icon. Instantly it will start the scanning. So once the scanning is finished, go to your screen and click on the view, and it will show up the scan here. So here we can see our scan is done. Now we can save it or we can share it. So this way we can do the scanning. Next is printing. So select any file you have, email or photo, open that file and click on the print icon, or go to the files and select the print option. On the next page you have to select your printer. Select if you want one copy or more and then click on the print button. Instantly it will send a command for the printer. You can see the printer is quite fast. Now if you don't have a USB data cable, you can wire it separately because it never comes with the printer. And if you want a fast scanning and printing, you should use a USB data cable. So this is an accessory you have to wire separately. Otherwise you can also use the Wi-Fi of this printer. So that is the inbuilt Wi-Fi or your home or office Wi-Fi. But the speed of printing and scanning may be less because it's a wireless transmission. But with the data cable or a USB cable, it will be fast. Overall, it's a very good printer for home or office use. Thanks for watching.